Yo, this is Servers the Bear. We're back in England, our Resident Evil Village Let's Play. We are on part 15 now. And just doing a little quick recap of what's happened. We have basically killed the big giant fish monster. We have got the other part of Rose. And it appears Wiseman has basically put down a challenge to us. So it's going to be pretty interesting to see what happens with that. We've got the crankshaft, which will allow us to do a lot of the cranky things now. Like here. And we've obviously got our sick ring key here. Crank. Oh, sorry. Heisenberg. I just said piping. Hey! Did we take it? Yeah, good. Right. Oh, we also got a grenade launcher. Dee-dee! Which helps with killing the weird fish guy. Oh, wait a minute. The path diverges. I'll take your money. We got the mermaid ball. Which... Actually, on that note, I think that's the one we need. So going down here. Got my way picky. Yes it is, okie dokie, right. Oops. No. Tilted. Hey! Awesome! Sorry, baby. I got meat. And put you there, and put you there, and here. Confirm. We hear them somewhere. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of kadoo experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 kadoo experiments a day, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the kadoo, and then I tried putting the wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled around a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage, and now I have to feed it. Oh! Hell yeah! We got some more shit. Oh, nice. Thing. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Guess I'm going the right way. Yeah. I'll take the monies. Ooh, I can use my little cranky. What? I can't use a crank in this thing? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. God damn it. That's so irritating. Where the? Says they has lab, but not sure where lab is. I don't know much. No idea. Nope, I missed most of that thing. Unless I'm not noticing something. I think we've cleaned this bit. Yo! Head, arms, and legs done.
Ah, my apologies.
Apologies for what?
Please do take a look at my new stock.
New stock on what, my friend? You have nothing new for me. You have nothing new.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Aha!
There's nothing about it. It's definitely gonna be that.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Till next we meet.
Yep. We've done the mermaid. Okay. Back that way. Okie dokie, so no cave in, so it's something else. antique coin. Get a grip. Quick part. DNA sequencing complete. 99.9995% match to the Dulve Muta. I'm not going to try and say that. A deviation of 0.05% can presumably be attributed to the artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation on how the contagions managed to find the exact and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the hosts of are part of a network of coincidences. If that network is linked to here, then we could assume the organism here is data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Okay. Not sure what I'm supposed to do now. I am in here. Something feels off. There's nothing else I can physically do in here, so I'm gonna guess we're pretty much gonna all the way back to where we came from. On this one. There's a puzzle. shit tons of explosions, so I'm gonna guess. Yeah. So, judging by the location and what I think, it's really possible up there. Possible. Not too sure. Stumped. Can't go that way. It honestly felt like it was kind of this way, where those whatever the heck was going on. Not that, because that was boxy, which I picked up. Give me the map. I'm gonna. Okay. Okay, that was weird. Texting messages. Where are you? You were jumping, Y'all are hiding. Come on, show your hatred. Bang. What's his face? Clint Eastwood. There you go. Do you feel lucky? I don't appreciate the firing of arrows at my face. I don't appreciate being stabbed in the back either. It's not very nice, huh? It hurts. But I'm Mr. Clint Eastwood. I cannot be killed. Cool. Yeah, just joking.
How do I get this door open?
Some sort of pulley system, I would suppose. Oh god, no, I didn't want to pick more ammo up. Go away. Pulley system, pulley system, pulley system, pulley system, pulley system, pulley system, pulley system. Go, run, shift your ass, shift your ass. For this part. Again, if you're enjoying what you're seeing, like and subscribe for more of the Resident Evil Village Let's Play from me. Scare Bear time will still be going on until we complete this. So if you enjoyed this, thanks for watching, and I will catch you later. Bye-bye.